Bonjour de la Turquie. Bonjour tout le monde. Nous avons dit toutes les choses. Ce que nous avons faire dans la Turquie. J'ai trouvé beaucoup de personnes peuvent parler anglais. Alors, je vais parler anglais avec vous. Hello, hello from Turkey. Now on, I will tell you what we happened in Turkey is epileptic people. First of all, I will tell you who I am. After that time, I will tell you what we did. My name is Ebru Öztürk. We have provide epilepsy education in Turkey 2001. After that time, before this one, I had been very terrible. However, my epilepsy problem had been begun in 1973. However, I was a baby. After that time, the doctor told that this will be finished in a short time. But unfortunately, after 16 years old, everything had been terrible. I was attending university, but I get it finished. After that time, I couldn't work, and as you know, the grand epileptic crisis is focal generalize. I had been minimum 7 times, maximum 11 times in a day, and the life had been black for me. After an operation, I had been as well, so that I want to all the people who are epileptic in Turkey will be as sante as well as me, so that I provide this education. Now on, we will look what we did. Yes. In 2001. 2001, we had provided first education in Turkey. Its name is Epileptic Patient Education. And next year, we talk with the neurologists, which are provided this education for epileptic doctors, and they are working with ILA, International League Association of Epilepsy, against epilepsy, and they work with them. So we talk, and we told them what we want to do, what we did. After that time, they help us. And 2003, International League Against Epilepsy President arrived in Turkey, and there was a meeting with doctors, so that we contact with him, and we told him that what we will. After that time, he told us that to send him the chapter of this information. They look at this one, and next year, 2004, we had been the chapter of IBM, SIBE, International Bureau of Epilepsy. After that time, we began working with International Association. However, we give some of the information to them. 2005, 2009. This time we provide some of the organizations, but the seminars had been provided in 5 districts in Istanbul. We couldn't go outside to Istanbul. However, it is very crowded places, and we organize this place. 5 municipalities help us to provide this organization. After that time, We went to some of the parks to set up stands. We give these brochures, and when they ask some of the questions, we replied. After that time, we contact with the press. The press was forever, because there were a little organizations, there were a little people who help us. After that time, every day we began talking more and more with press. And after that time, we visited Audubon's. These children had been verified, and we told teacher what they should do when there would be an epileptic crisis. And after that time, 2012. At this date, I moved from Istanbul to Cappadocia. However, I was a hotel manager, so I moved from Istanbul. After that time, the association had been closed. I was as well, after 15 years from epilepsy operation, I went to doctor to be controlled, and then the doctor in the name of Çiğdem Özkara told me that yes, Ebru, you provided epilepsy association, but as you know, it had been closed, and now we should provide another one, and you can establish this one. I said that yes, you provide me my Sante. So that if you want this one, I will provide the association. If you want, I can provide foundation, which you want. After that time, I provided it and moved to Cappadocia again. Yes, there was some of the activities, but it was a little. In 2015, I came this place with extraordinary board meeting because the organization was only a little. So that we came this place to this management change and we return. In 18th of February, in this date, we talked to each other. As you know, in these people, five people are working in this association, and I told them we can provide five different places. So when we provide this one, a lot of people heard epileptic people. This organization will be better, I said it. But they said, no, we can do this one only one place. We can do this one. Then I said, all right, four people provide this one in Sarıyer, and I will provide this one in Beylikdüzü. So there will be two different places in Istanbul. And as you know, Beylikdüzü and Sarıyer. We provide, and after that time, many people were working with us. Yes, normal selection had been in this date, 17th of July. In 17th of July, I had been as president again, and until that time, this is as the same. After 17th of July, 6 days passed, and after 6 days, we provide another organization. seminer. We provide many organizations minimum 2 rounds in every month. So as you see, we provide the stands, we provide the seminars and this one, etc. Some of the people invited us. Now on, many people know epileptic association in Turkey, and they invited us some of the meetings, and we went to talk in these places. Yes, and we arrived 2017. In this date, we provide our first symposium in Turkey. It was very nice. However, we invited many places from the other villages, the other association president arrived this place. It was different in Turkey. However, we began contact the not with only neurolog. We provide this organization with neurologs and lawyers, psycholog and psychiatrist, and we provide the organization with the universities. Some of the times we began visiting in these places to tell what they should do first aid, and some of the times the students visited us to provide their tests. And for the invitation, we sent the information about seminars to deputies. And so we began working outside the Istanbul. And the very nice position was, as the you will see, draft regulation proposals. The neurolog provide this one, and I moved to Ankara. It is the capital of Turkey, and I went this place talk with many people in these places to provide this one. We visited many places. After that time. After that time, we decided to provide these organizations outside the Istanbul. However, we provide many organizations in Istanbul, but the necessary thing was every people who live in Turkey, in other cities, will learn what epilepsy is and what they should do and what they can provide to themselves. And for this one, we went to other cities, provinces. Yes, now on, there were 4 different ministry and parliament. We visited many places to provide, as I told you, draft regulation proposals. Now on, our voice was from the newspapers as writing, visual, social, auditory. All the people began to invite us. So it was very nice. However, we provide in other the other province, and many people know the epileptic people wouldn't be as alone. After that time, the manager of TSD in Turkey, Turkish Disability Association, and they invited me and said that you can be women's branch president. I said okay, but to do this one, to organize this one, we want something else. However, in the date of February, all the branch will be provide epilepsy organization in Turkey. So all the Turkish people will learn this epilepsy and epileptic in Turkey. He said, yes, if you provide this organization, it is all right for me. It's very nice. However, it was very old association and all the people know this association in Turkey. As you see, 62 people, there were 62 different branches in this place, and there are 19 branch in epileptic. So we combine all of them, and we combine them and provided this organization. However, before 3 months, our association has been closed because of the money. Before 2 years, when I had been a president of association, I decided, all right, I want work. So when I need money, I will sell my car. So I provided, but after 2 years, it had been finished. So that I can't give money to association will be organized. This one had been the or association had been closed because of economic reason. We were working with them. So, however, we work for all the disability people, but we can provide some of the organization for epileptic people too. So that we provide outside these places, and I sent an information to IBE, International Bureau of Epilepsy. We don't have money, so we will finish working with you. I am very sorry. We can't give you this member price. They say that no, you are very good at, so you won't be finished working in International Bureau of Epilepsy, and you are very successful. So there are three countries in the world who had been successful, and one of is Turkey. It was very nice, really. So I thank them really. It was very nice information. Yes, when we were providing them, they invited us to Çırağan Palace. Çırağan Palace is the oldest hotel in Turkey, and every people know this place. It is very grand. They invited us to organization, and I was the speaker there. I talk about epileptic people and epileptic problems as this one. Yes, we invited artistic programs. After that time, last year, we finished working there. However, I decided to move to capital of Turkey because we try to provide the organization the draft regulation proposals. But every time I moved to Istanbul to Ankara, we talked to each other, return, and it was very difficult and it was very slowly. Then I decided I will move to capital and it will be finished. At last, I moved from my family's to Ankara. Yes, we continued all the activities. I visited the health municipality. For 5 months, I moved and come, ask many questions. Nothing happened. After that time, I moved to President of Municipality of Health. I call him, I want to talk with him to provide this draft regulation proposals. But he never give a rendezvous to us. Then I moved this place and talk with the chef of some of the reason. And he told me that yes, you sent this organization, but rearrangement, it had been rearranged. So I got embarrassed. And I said that we will provide it. And I wrote this information to President of Turkey, and I gave this one to the responsible of the social working for President. The next day, we sent all the information to the newspapers and all the journalists on Sunday, yes. On Monday, the President of Health Ministry called us, yes. How can we help to you? In 28 and 29, in 2 days, we had been invited in these places. We talk with them, and everything had been changed in this place. They began working to provide this organization for all the epileptic people. Yes, in this year, from January to April, what we did? Yes, we came the last point of draft regulation proposals. There are two ones. One of is epileptic people can take a driving license. How they can take this one? In Turkey, if you don't use any medicines, after 5 years you can take. We want the people had been as well, but he or she will use epileptic medicines during their lives, but they are as well, then they can take this driving license too. We want this one. This is the first one, and after twice a week it will be finished. The other one, epileptic peoples can't provide any degree of disability. In Turkey, they go to one of the hospital and they say that provide my degree of disability. This one provide 40%, the other university provide 30%, and these are different. We want some of the thing will be all right. For example, these people are epileptic and had been crazed twice in a month, once in a year, and so that this result will be as the same in the every hospitals. This will be provided, and this is the first of all for Turkey, which had been for epileptic. Yes, they provide some of the disability organizations, disability drafts, and epileptic people use this one. But only for epileptic people will be provided this organization. It is the first time. Yes, we workshop establishment new association. In October, we decided to provide a new association. But as you know, because of corona, every place are closed, and they told us that until March you can't do anything else. General meeting can't be provided. So that we waited, and this month it will be finished. And Argentina, somebody called us who live in Argentina and want to provide a meeting for us, and he will provide it. And the other place, we talk with the Minister of National Municipalities Union. We talk that, and we will provide this organization to all the teachers who are the good at for this organization. However, they will select, and we will give organization who they selected. And after that time, invitation from Morocco, it was very nice. This organization will be provided with the Muslim group of North Africa and Middle East group. We are very glad to join with you. And the other place, Iran and Israel invited for a meeting. We couldn't go to go these places for economic reasons, but however, they realized us. And we are providing an organization for all the disabilities, not for only epileptic people. In Turkey, 3% all the firm should work. For example, there are 100 people who works in this society, 3 people should be as disability. Now on, we provided an organization, and we told that we provide this person from 3 to 80. And it had been very, very grand. And I visited the Minister of Interview. He told us that, yes, it's a good idea, but how will we provide this one? I said that, however, I had been as a hotel manager for the years, and I educate them how they should work, what they should do. After that time, I will provide for them, and I don't want any money or anything else. Yes, everything is all right. You will only provide to establish this place. Yes, you can do if you establish your association. Yes, now on, we are provide this one, and it will be the first in Turkey. It will be very nice. Yes, as you see this one, we visit all the media, social media, and the other radio, television, all the places we visit. Yes, however, we talk. Now on, we can see some of the photos. Yes, symposium. We provide these symposiums in Turkey, as you see. The other one is seminars. We provide a lot of seminars in Turkey. I don't know how many times we provide it. These are the some of them. Yes, sportive activities. We provide some of the activities for epileptic people, and you can see them at this one. With university, we visited many universities to talk, and the other 7 university students arrive us to provide their tests about epileptic. Yes, the other one, we visited many schools. When I visited someone who is the a teacher and working at working the management of education in Istanbul. He provide us all the places. He told that yes, epilepsy is important. Yes, you work as well. So this month as February will be your month. And I will send some of the information to the primary schools, middle schools, high schools, and you will give information to them, to teachers and to students. It was very nice, and for a month we visited many schools, and after telling, we provide a sketch with children, so that it had been very nice in for future. Yes, these are the our awards, and this one, as you see, this is from IBE, International Bureau of Epilepsy, and these three ones are provided in Turkey. We visited the government cooperations to provide these drafts regulation. Yes, the other one, this place at the council, this is the Turkey Grand Public Council, it means, and we visited these places, talk with many, many people, and after that time, we want to provide these proposals for epileptic people. Yes, in charters, with journalists, we talk with many journalists, and media as television, media as radio, media as social from YouTube and Instagram, and in parks. We went these places to give the brochures, and when they ask questions about epilepsy and epileptic, we answer these questions. At employment fairs, in Turkey, the unemployment people are epileptic in Turkey. However, we are the first one. They don't want to work, epileptic people, if he or she will fall down and it will be as a problem for us and etc. So that we try to change this one for 20 years. However, we only do a little, because there are millions of people in Turkey. We want to change their ideas, but as you know, it is very, very difficult. So we visit the fairs. We visit the fairs to change these ideas. Social activities, we went a lot of places for this one. And this is the important one. However, in Ankara, at the capital of Turkey, I went this place, and all the friends had been arrived this place, and some of the people, because of Corona, can't arrive to capital. They say that we can come to Istanbul. Then I moved to Istanbul. So there are two different groups. We talked to each other, and we decided to establish epilepsy association. Everybody said that, okay, we are waiting for March. In March, we will provide it. Now we are trying to this one, and it will be all right. Yes, from 2001, we talk without stopping. I hope to walk for many years with you. Nice to meet you. I hope to see you again, and I hope to arrive these places. Yes, I want to say goodbye. Nice to meet you.